Look at this picture over here. You don't see compositions like this anymore in modern comics. It's almost a Western, a genre of comics that has almost disappeared with the exception of France. And over here, you have another Nightraven scene. A very dark, somber, unheroic World War I war scene in the trenches. Very unglamorous, not glamorizing war. Something missing from a lot of modern day comics. Something not seen in a lot of compositions these days.